man once said, "I want to go to medical school, but it takes at least 7 years to finish. By then, I would be 50 years." His wise friend replied and said, "And how old would you be in 7 years if you do not go?" The fact remains that whether he decides to go to school or not, his age will continue to increase as the years go by. If you do not like where you are now, it is up to you to immediately make the necessary step towards change. Because the more you delay change, the more difficult it becomes to accomplish. Start now with these 13 steps and watch your life transform into a better one. If you're an entrepreneur or an ambitious person, we specially invite you to join our motivational channel, which was designed to give you daily inspirations. So that you will have the strength to pursue and achieve your most important dreams, we call this channel Hunt TV, and you can join in the description box. 1. Change your thoughts. Everything you have ever done and will ever do all started as thoughts. The mind of a man is the powerhouse where words and actions are first processed as thoughts. Even the words you speak and actions you portray subconsciously could be seen as processed past thoughts. Thus, the first step to change your life is to change your thoughts. You have to go through the process of renewing your mind, letting go of past negative thoughts and infusing edifying thoughts. It is only when your mind is renewed that your life can also be renewed. 2. Write your goals. One reason why many people fail to accomplish success is that they don't have goals. And the ones that have goals have kept it in their head. According to another Brian Tracy, people with clear written goals accomplish far more in a shorter period of time than people without them can ever imagine. There is great aptitude in written words. It's not just enough to have goals. There is a need to write them down. There is a need to set priorities. If you must change your life, then you must set your priorities and make your vision plain. 3. Identify excuses that have held you back. It is possible that this is not the first time you are writing down your goals. Hence, the next step is to question yourself. You need to think deep and determine if you have written these very goals or other goals before. Compare between these present goals and past goals to see the differences and similarities and ask yourself the tough questions. What went wrong the last time? With this understanding, you will be able to identify the excuses that stopped you the first time and also seek ways to do things differently. 4. Read your goals out loud to yourself over and over again. Then again, just writing your goals is not enough. Many people have goals written down which are yet to be accomplished. When writing your goals, be sure to make it handy and make a duplicate of it if possible. This is so that you can always have a copy of it and say them to yourself from time to time. The importance of your spoken words to your life cannot be overemphasized. Hence, you must endeavor to read your goals out loud to yourself over and over again. By so doing, you are programming your subconscious mind and getting your conscious mind prepared to accomplish those goals. 5. Identify your strengths and weaknesses. Having a weakness does not make you a bad person. Every human has their flaws and weaknesses, just as we all have our strengths and expertise. To better your life, you must be able to identify your strengths as well as your weaknesses. Many people have been told to focus on their strengths and forget their weaknesses, but often these weaknesses become a thorn in the flesh of their strengths. This is why you must identify and deal with your flaws. 6. Break big goals into chunks of double goals. Ellen Johnson Sirleaf once said, "If your goals do not scare you, then they are not big enough." The fact is that our life goals most times are usually massive. They may even look like they cannot be accomplished. However, you must not get scared to the extent of running away from them. The way to handle goals is to break them into smaller chunks of activities that you can do every day. Set for yourself yearly, monthly, weekly, and even daily sub-goals and targets. This way you can achieve your big goal without fears. 7. Use the power of imagination. In the book, The 7 Habits of Highly Effective People, Stephen Covey states that the path to true freedom in life is through self-awareness, conscience, imagination, and self-will. The power of imagination is one tangible tool by which you can change your life. In the book, The Secret, it is affirmed that it is your most prominent thoughts that come to you. As often as you can, think about overcoming your weaknesses and using your strength to accomplish your goals. Over time, you'll notice that those goals will transcend into mental enablement, which in turn transfers to the physical strength you need to complete your activities. 8. Start a blog or get a journal to track your progress from time to time. Now it's time to get to work. You have to discipline yourself to accomplish your small goals and also keep records of your progress. You can do this by starting up a personal blog using blogger.com or wordpress.com or getting a journey book. American inspirational speaker and trainer Mark Vincent Hansen stated, "By recording your dreams and goals on paper, You set in motion the process of becoming the person you most want to be. Put your future in good hands, your own. You must develop the habit of being patient with yourself as you strive to accomplish your goals. Learn to transmit your negative emotions like anger into positive emotions like determination and keep accurate records of how you handle situations. 9. Call that person you have not talked to in a while. Forgive and ask to be forgiven. Changing your life is not just a personal journey. You must spread it across to those around you. The first set of people being those you have not been in communication with in a while. It is not like we forget people, but because of pride, we don't reach out to them. If you want to change your life, then you must kill that pride. Make that call, forgive those that offended you and ask for forgiveness from those whom you have offended. That way, your mind will be at peace to focus on your journey ahead. 10. Send a thank you note to as many people that you remember have helped you. The next set of people to experience your renewal process is those who have done even a little good for you, who have helped you in one way or the other. Send a card, a gift, or even a text to them to thank them. Former President of the United States, John F. Kennedy, quoted that, "We must find time to stop and thank the people who made a difference in our lives." 11. Tidy up your environment. More often, the reason for your lack of productivity is because your work environment is unkempt. To increase your productivity, especially your mental output, you must be sure to keep your environment clean. English writer Ella Woodward once acknowledged, "I am a neat freak. I find I work best when I feel organized and together. And as I work from home, that means my house is always so tidy." 12. Exercise and take a warm bath. A warm bath is medicinal. It stabilizes your temperature and opens up your mind. A warm bath can change your life almost instantly, especially if it is taken after the removal of metabolic wastes from your body. Get an exercise routine. Exercise does not only make you physically fit, but it also affords mental fitness. Hence, a brief exercise routine, removal of waste otherwise known as excretion, and a warm bath is a great trio activity you should carry out. 13. Eat healthy. Fruits and vegetables. Eat and eat well. Don't just eat junks alone. Endeavor to add fruits and vegetables to your diet and don't eat anyhow. Furthermore, take more water, at least 8 glasses a day than other drinks. Mark Twain made a funny yet true assertion. The only way to keep your health is to eat what you don't want, drink what you don't like, and do what you'd rather not. And just before you go, watch other videos on YouTube. If you're an entrepreneur or an ambitious person, we invite you to join our motivational channel. The objective of the channel is to give you daily inspiration so that you will have the strength to pursue and achieve your most important dreams. We call this channel Hunt TV, and you can join in the description box. We love you.